Most blood injuries in football. Number one, in a match between Portugal and Ghana, Ronaldo dives towards the keeper as his face collides with the keeper's hand, leaving his face soaked in blood. Number two, in a World Cup match between Brazil and Bolivia, Neymar was accidentally elbowed in the face. Number three, in a match between Everton and Bournemouth, Wayne Rooney suffered a nasty eye injury and was forced to leave the field with blood pouring from his face.